April 1st, 2022, 1:53 in the morning. We just got to a hospital in Chicago. Stephanie is in labor, and I'm out in the waiting room waiting to find out what our next steps are. If I can go back and see her, if I can wait out here, if we head home and come back in a little bit. Just need to know how close we are, but baby's coming soon. Rosemary Janice Toland, and she is 3 hours old.
Tell her.